Way you go. That lot. They used to just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation, like a real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious, become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
We shall defeat Liu Bei and put an end to this chaos. Brave heroes of Wei, now is the time to show your resolve.
We are the land's final hope. We must defeat Cao Cao and stop his ambition once and for all.
We will use a fire attack to seize the advantage. Fire attack unit, get ready to move.
This fire is nothing to be worried about. Search out the leader of this fire attack and defeat him.
While they are dealing with the fire, we shall deal the second blow. I am counting on you, Master Zhao.
I am grateful for your assistance.
Please forgive my weakness. I hope you can find it in me to assist me.
Like that.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Our goal is the destruction of the enemy main camp. Everybody, follow me into battle!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Thank you for your assistance. I won't forget this deed.
You go for now. Don't think you've won.
Another victim has fallen before me.
The insulted flame.
The fire is under control. All units, prepare to advance on Baidi Castle.
The enemy has fortified the center with arbalists. We won't be able to advance as ordered.
First, we must see to these arbalists. Work your way around and attack them from behind.
What do you say to using the enemy's ships? We could get to Baidi Castle much quicker that way.
We shall approach from the south. The enemy is a pathetic mob and is no match for Wei.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Master Liu Bei,
I wish you luck in saving the land.
You won't get away with this! I'll show you the true strength of the King of Nanjong!
Truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Not bad.
I will not let you have your way in this battle. I shall put a stop to you myself.
Desire to be ruled by you. In fact, you'll make a perfect meal for my tiger.
Your efforts have left me speechless. I hope that you can someday teach me the secrets of your might.
Not fair. Not fair.
Looks like my fire has burned out. I'm sorry, my husband.
We will not permit them to go any further. Juggernauts, advance!
This is our chance to prove the might of the warriors of Liang. Cavalry, prepare to charge!
We've got to do our best in this battle. Okay, everybody, prepare to surge forward.
They must not be allowed to set foot inside our castle. Zhang Fei, we must defend it to the death.
Hey, brother! Anybody looking to die simply needs to step forward.
If only I could have been more help to my lord.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Come, know the terror of facing Ma Chao in battle.
The name's Ma Dai. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You are unstoppable!
On the center. Engineers, begin making preparations to take down the main gate.
Did you overcome so many? You bring me hope.
Cao Cao, how I longed to bring you to justice.
I'm going to have your head. Are you ready to face me? What? Does it look like I'm having trouble? Nah, it's just my secret plan to throw the enemy off.
And slay Liu Bei. The day when Wei rules the land is finally upon us. I shall advance with the army. I must settle my dispute with Liu Bei in person.
I refuse to let you go any further. See how you like this. How did you overcome so many? You bring me hope.
I cannot bear to see the land governed by Cao. I will oppose him with every bit of strength I have within me.
Strike down any enemies who enter the castle. All units, prepare to intercept their assault.
Are you ready to face me?
Another victim has fallen before
me. All I've got. What an embarrassment.
Oh.
Your strength is worthless against my strategy.
What a strange thing fate is, Juga Leon. I never expected to be facing you in a battle like this.
Well, as long as we serve different masters, such a fate was inevitable. Now let us both walk the paths we have chosen.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the god of war?
Prepare to die.
You have finally come to an end. Master Liu Bei, please forgive me.
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come, show me the might you possess.
You came to help me out. Thanks.
I must keep on fighting. I still have much left to accomplish.
So that is how you got this far, is it? By trampling your old friends? You are a ruthless man, Cao Cao.
So this is to be the end. I fear for the future of Yi.
Everything I do is to help realize a land of benevolence. All that I am, all that I will be,
your time is
I risk upon this sword.
Do not misunderstand. I am only helping because I have nothing else to do.
Prepare to die. You are finished.
You seem to be injured. Use this to recover.
Traitor! I shall oppose you in the name of the Han.
I'll grind you to dust.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
Time to end this.
I seek a greater future. Though you may mock it, for the sake of that future, I will flee.
Another victim has fallen before me.
Liu Bei.
Cao Cao.
Of all the stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remain to the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos. That alone is the desire that drove you to fight? Very well. I have heard your wish.
With the fall of this final hero, now the Age of Chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory! Let the whole world know!